We are Orion Robotics, Team 6380. We take our name, which came from Orion constellation, can be seen both of hemisphere. Firstly, we decided to take our team spirit, equality, and our success. We always wanted to shine like Orion, so we started a long way.
In this way, we learned about math, physics, technology, engineering, and robots. We learned to express ourselves, religion, language, gender, and race without discriminating to people. At first, we rely on ourselves and keep our team in safe environments.
The other activity that we joined is 2018 Başakşehir Living Lab. With our staff, we share our team and first sprints to others. At the award ceremony, we had a little basketball show with our robot. With our interviews and photos, we are absolutely believed that we shared FRC spirit.
This year, we make clothes and toy donation. So we want our PTA to give us not that right clothes and buy new items if they can. When they give us toys, books and clothes, we selected the good ones and donate them.
GPL is an immersion challenge created for fun by American engineers. It started in 1998 in South California. It's only organized in Turkey and America. We want to share our knowledge of robotics and design, also help the others. And we are proud of what we have done and achieving second prize.
In this project, our purpose is to cultivate lifetime reading habit to our teachers and our friends. We are going to do the Don't Break the Chain challenge. For this challenge, all you have to do is read a book for 20 minutes every day and don't break the chain.
We started a project called Dark Side of the Mind Turbines. Our purpose was decreasing the birth deaths, and we also talked to the people who are unhappy about the wind turbine sound pollution. After some research and meetings with some experts, we learned that grey and purple doesn't attract the attention of the birds. But because of the reason the grey can't be seen in cloudy weathers, the wind turbines must be in purple. With this project, we have reduced the number of the bird deaths.
This project has been applied in Turkey for many years to help disabled people. As Orion team, we decided to join the project. We started to collect bottle caps to get a wheelchair for needy, and we already collected 5,000. We started this project with bottle cap station in our school. We want people to pay attention to this project and we share the spirit of helping who is needy.
In this way, we learned about lighting others' way and spreading a FRC spirit. Sometimes we learn that we get what we want with our patience and labor. Sometimes we lose about it. The most important thing in this way is that being a friend is much more important than being a team member. Whatever we have problem, we have communication with each other and have fun by at attribution of each other.